This is 6S plus, one charge, and it's clearly damaged on the charging port. It's 1 cent for the charger connector. You can see there is some water damage sign here. I'm gonna remove the cover from this component, because if we put a heat here, this component is gonna start moving. right, the phone detects the charger, and they did see the Apple logo. The charger port is loose. Look like this phone, it has a tri-star problem. It could be the charger port as well as that. So, kinda this is look like a tri-star problem. And what I think, the phone came to this repair shop for like sometime charge, sometime no, and the repair shop tried the charger port, because you can see it's missing a lot of screws here, this one, this one. By plugging, unplugging this connector, damaged the connector in the board. So I put the board in this frame with the charging port. And it's charging. The battery taking 800 milliamp. I do have the battery symbol. You can see a little red over there. Let's put this battery. So I think this phone is start with one issue. Tri-star. It's a common problem. The customer or the repair shop try to replace the charger port, and we had three issues now. The connector, tri-star, and we have to replace the charging port. And I'm gonna just replace this charger port flex as well, and this phone is ready. This one is charging fine, it's at 51%.